Praise to the Lord who hath prospered thy word and defend thee. Surely his goodness and mercy here daily attend thee. Under and you, what the Almighty can do, if we this love we befriend thee. Hello friends, good morning. How are you today? Welcome back to my channel. Once again, my name is Jessica. And this morning, time check is 7:11 in the morning. And I just woke up. And today is Friday. It's a preparation day. And I thank God for waking me as of this morning to have this seventh day devotional. And I thank God for his goodness and his mercy that endureth us forever. So as we start, you can sing with me. All this song is joyful, joyful. We are the worthy, and after this, we are going to pray and read some passage from the book of Psalms, and at the same time from the book Mount the Cano, and some other devotional readings from the New King James Version devotional app. So let us sing joyful, joyful, we adore thee. Joyful, joyful, we adore thee, God of glory, Lord of love. Hearts and whole life ours before thee, hail thee as the sun above. Veil the clouds of sin and sadness, thy the dark of doubt away. Giver of immortal gladness, we sweet the light of day. All thy works rejoice around the earth, and heavenly light. They raise hearts, stars, and angels sing around thee. Center of emerald in praise, fields and forest, vale and mountain, whose being mean of flashing sea. Chanting bird and flowing fountain, call us to rejoice with thee. Thou art giving and forgiving, ever blessing, ever blessed. Wellspring of the joy of living, motion, depth of happy rest. And as for our heads forward, this morning I am going to read the devotional from New King James Version. This devotional is entitled Fearless in Battle by Rajiv Shilagarai. So we are going to read the second day, because yesterday I already read. Alright, so it says here that Jesus encourages the application of faith for things which are seemingly possible. So how does faith operate? For a start, faith begins where logic ends. 1 Corinthians 2 verse 5, it says that our faith does not rest in the wisdom of men, but in the power of God. Faith is based on who God is, His unchangeable character, His power, and His word. Faith is not based on our ability, our expertise, or our acumen. Abraham exemplified this illogical faith. In Hebrews 11 verse 8 says that by faith Abraham obeyed when he was called to go out to the place that he was to receive as an inheritance. And he went out not knowing where he was going. Quite unlike Abraham, we want to understand all the pros and cons before we implement a decision or even take a step forward. But faith is about implicit trust and obedience in a God whose ways are far beyond our comprehension. Like Abraham, faith will cause you to do things which seem radical. It will cause you to look foolish, but remember, such acts of faith propel the greatest breakthroughs. Proverbs 3 verse 5 to 6 urges us to trust in the Lord with all your heart and do not lean on your own understanding, and in all your ways acknowledge Him and He will make straight your paths. So let's unpack those verses. Trust in the Lord. You and I are called to have complete faith in God. And let not on your own understanding let go of your logic. In all your ways, acknowledge Him, depend on God in everything you do, and He will make your path straight. So the consequence is God will provide a breakthrough. One of the greatest obstacles of faith is human logic. It's only when you let go of logic can faith operate fully. Yes. So when the time that we will let go of our logic, then the faith will operate it fully. All right. So. Praise God for this message. So now let's read some few passages from the book of Psalms. Psalms chapter 100, verses 1 to 5. This is very short verses. Shout for the Lord. Shout for joy to the Lord, all the earth. Worship the Lord with gladness. Come before Him with joyful songs. Know that the Lord is God. It is who made us, and we are His. We are His people, the sheep of His pasture. Enter His gates with thanksgiving, and His courts with praise. Give thanks to Him and praise His name. For the Lord is good, and His love endures forever. His faithfulness continues through all generations. His faithfulness will continue all throughout the generations. Well, in spite of this pandemic, let us always think that God is faithful to you and me. Have a happy preparation day to all of you, and see you on my next video. Thank you and goodbye. So don't forget to like and subscribe as well. Goodbye and God bless.